when I put my leg on, she must step forward. So I want to be sure that she's had a good look at it and is comfortable to be able to go forward. She hasn't had long enough to look at that object and I push her forward, then you're pushing into too much pressure and you might find that she doesn't go forward and does something else.